elimination match of the session.
次の男子1回戦選手の入場です。大きな拍手でお迎えください。
On target one.
ターゲット1。
Representing Ukraine.
ウクライナ。
Oleksii Hunbin. On target two.
ターゲット
2。Representing Malaysia.
マレーシア。
Muhamad Zarif Syahiir Zolkepeli.The line judge for this match.
審判
Alex Vecchio Passerini. So target one will be shooting first. That is Hunbin of Ukraine, all in the yellow there with the blue cap. He will start us off in this first round match in the men's competition.So we're underway in this first round match between Ukraine and Malaysia, and it is the archer from Malaysia, Zolkepeli, who has a score of 27 with his first three arrows, 25 for Hunbin of Ukraine with his first three, which means that Zolkepeli takes the first set. He leads 2 set points to 0.
ただいまの第1セット、ウクライナのハンビン選手が25点、マレーシアのゾルケピリ選手が27点、マレーシアのゾルケピリ選手に2ポイントが獲得されます。
In this second set, shooting on target number one. Nine.
Two.
Now, how many is that? Zarif Syahiir Zolkepeli scores 27 with those three arrows, but 29 for Oleksii Hunbin of Ukraine means he's back in the match. He levels things up. It is two set points each.
ただいまの第2セット、ハンビン選手が29点、ドルキプリ選手が27点、ハンビン選手に2ポイントが加わり、ただいま両選手とも2ポイントの同点となっています。Oleksii
Hunbin, 26 years old, ranked 33 in the world this year. Muhamad Zarif Syahiir Zolkepeli, age 20, and he's 57 in the world this year. Hunbin is more experienced than the two archers, 32 international matches to his name, and 119 of them, that's a win rate of 59%. 16 international matches for Zolkepeli, and he's won half of those. Nine. Eight. With his final arrow, Zolkepeli gets 27 with that third set. So he edges back into the lead now. He leads two set points to four.
ただいまの第3セット、ハンビン選手が26点、ドルケピリ選手が27点、ドルケピリ選手に2点が追加され、ハンビン選手が2ポイント、ドルケピリ選手が4ポイントとドルケピリ選手がリードしています。
Both these archers know what it's like to stand on the podium. Bronze medal for Oleksii Hunbin in the World Archery Indoor Championships in February 2018 in the team competition. Also a team medalist, Zolkepeli of Malaysia in Bangkok in the 2019 Asia Cup first leg. A silver medal for him in that competition. Here we are in Tokyo with these two head-to-head. The prize this time is a place in the next round. Nine, possibly ten. So 28 points for Muhamad Zarif Syahiir Zolkepeli of Malaysia, which should be enough to give him the match, even if he shares this set with Oleksii Hunbin of Ukraine. Hunbin's final arrow on the line between 9 and 10. We wait to see if it's upgraded, but that may not make the difference to the match. And here's the judge to indicate that it does not. And Zolkepeli of Malaysia is through. He defeats Hunbin of Ukraine, 6 set points to 2.
6-2 でゾルケペリ選手が勝ちました。おめでとうございます。